Here we are, September 2nd, 2015, 6:30 in the morning.
And we are,
driving from the Nico Saigon in Ho Chi Minh City to Da Lat, which is 300 kilometers away. We've been told it'll take at least 7 hours. So let's see. Let's see how things go. I'm so excited. I think you are too.
Hold on, I think we missed our turn.
Huh?
I think we missed our turn.
Missed what?
I think we missed our turn.
Okay. Get a rock and roll feeling in your bones, put taps on your toes, get you on, get a rhythm. A little shoe shine boy, he never gets low down, but he's got the dirtiest job in town, get a rhythm. Bending low as people see on the windy corner of the dirty street. While he shines a shoe, how'd he keep from getting the blue? Get a rhythm. He grinned as he raised it a little. He popped his shoe shine ragged. Then he said, get a rhythm.
Because I'm at like zero gas.
Good idea. Might be zero gas, by the way.
I hope. I didn't want to use it.
But... what can you do? Today is far. It's quite hard, man. It's hot, it's broken, whatever, everything. Close.
Thank God. Last minute hero, as usual. Okay, so...
Okay, let's go.
Let's go get some gas as well.
Yeah, sure.
That's hilarious and hysterical. All together.
We're grown men. Grown men!
No. The first 40 years for the boys is the most hardest part.
Says the man on a freaking seahorse. Look at this. Look. I'm on a panda.